there were four VPs in quality and regulatory that were critical and helped get them out of the consent decree. What the fuck is he talking about? I know! His title changed over time because it almost seemed like PharmaFab hired him because he had an in with the FDA.